Yo, 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 this is DJ Conflix in the house. I'm gonna drop a new beat for you guys. You guys ready? The term STEM education has been tossed around a lot lately, in which you see a lot of new companies emerging from the dust. Now, over here I have the Honeycomb series of the HokoKiki. Honeycomb is a company that makes a lot of different robotic modular kits, in which they come in a form of almost like a honeycomb. So they kind of connect together and you make different kind of elements. Now, this here is like a music edition that allows you to go ahead and put them together and make your own instrument. So the idea of it is really unique. Plus they have a lot of different kinds where you can go ahead and make motors, robots, and just about anything else. So seeing what this is all about should be quite interesting. Now, if you wanted your very own kit, be sure to check them out in the link down below. So let's go ahead and open this up and see what's on the inside. All right, sweet. So you get yourselves two boxes. Over here is kind of like a, almost like a blueprint diagram of it. As we kind of open it up, you see yourselves a sheet of stickers. So these here are stickers that we go and implement onto our buttons. Now taking these out here, wow, these actually have a pretty good solid feel to it. And you can see that there's magnetic strips on each side. And there's each corner of the hexagon has a clip piece, so you can go ahead and snap them together whichever direction you want. So this here's our music one, so you can go ahead and change the song, the instrument, etc. And then we have ourselves a few other buttons. I love the presentation of this. Almost looks like you're taking out like out of a jewelry box. So it has that nice expensive feel to it as well. So you get yourselves a button. And then these here are two cables. So one cable is going to be our power cable and the other one's our audio cable. Now it comes with an aux cable, so you have to go ahead and plug this in directly into like a speaker or something of that nature. So seeing how that works out should be quite interesting. And then we have ourselves a USB. This will provide us power, so you do have to plug it into a wall or some kind of power source. Brief introduction, they kind of snap together just like that, and then you know, just go ahead and clip them together whichever way you want, and there you go, check it out. It's a honeycomb. To box number two. This here provides us with more buttons. So you can't have enough more buttons than you already have. So you get 8 buttons total in this particular kit. So it gives you plenty of play and making awesome music. So let's go ahead and put some stickers on these bad boys. So you get 2 sets of stickers. And then you only get 1 music button. Everything else is just a button, so just keep that in mind. So choose your stickers wisely. Now you think putting on stickers is an easy task, but it really isn't. It requires a lot of time and effort, as well as a lot of practice. Now I actually aced my class in sticker class, and I did a great job in there. Now I got extra credit because you know, ended up cheating, but you know, just saying. Anyways, continuing on, we are good to go. So let's go ahead and hook up power source next and kind of see how this all kind of functions. So we're finally set, ready to go. This here is our music element. So we go and put that down right there. We have our power as well as our aux cable. So go and connect those. You'll see that the light will go on. That means it's ready to go ahead and play. So first thing we do is we'll connect a button just like that. And if I hit this button here. All right, so that's like our first beat. Now if I go ahead and connect the second one, press this again, here we go, and then press this one. So you got 2 drums now. So that's 2 drums, and then I can connect another one. So it kind of gives you an idea about that. So if I connect all of them, per se, this will give us more elements to go ahead and use. So let's try this again. Oh yeah. Let's change it up again. Again. Back. Let's change the drums. All
kind of gives you an idea what that is, and that's actually really, really cool. Kind of gives you an, almost like a DJ kind of feel to it as you kind of make your own music. Now, if you press this red button right here, this will change the whole entire instrument panel. So if I hit this again. So we got that. It's like a grand piano. Again. Mario! Yep, that's definitely Mario. So yeah, it kind of gives you an idea what this is all about. So it's really interesting design, especially how you can go ahead and incorporate it and make and like expand on it and create your own different elements. I love the modular design, just the fact that they can just go ahead and snap off just like that. And then if you do drop it, they just break apart, but you can always go ahead and snap them back together. So really interesting design, and I can imagine how they can expand on this, especially if you create like a robot with wheels and do so many different things. Now, if you guys have any questions about the particular modular kit, feel free to comment down below. Otherwise, thank you again for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Take care now. Bye-bye.